Today, Ethics of the Intelligence Profession, a new project that is based on what is the ethical framework of the real intelligence analyst. So the basics, the project title, Ethics of Intelligence Profession, subtitle, what is the ethical framework of the real intelligence analyst, and finally, the research question, what is the analyst ethical framework in their own view. This is exactly what we would like to discover. So who we are and what we do. I'm Dr. Gian Giuseppe Fili, of course, very famous all over the world for my great presentation on YouTube. I'm joking, in the sense that I am not famous, but the presentation are already there. So I am an intelligence scholar and responsible for the intelligence component of this research, former assistant professor in intelligence analysis in theory and practice, and part of the organizational committee Calabria University. Instead, my esteemed colleague, Dr. Francesco Margoni, is a quantitative researcher and responsible for the data acquisition and transparency format, and of course, of planning, along with me, the questionnaire. So, Francesco is a postdoctoral fellow at the Department of Psychology and Cognitive Sciences, University of Trento, PhD in developmental psychology, and he is currently doing experimental research in cognitive, moral, and developmental psychology as well. So, the project mission to discover how an intelligence analyst frames ethically is a profession. We explore the question directly from a quantitative perspective, asking to volunteering analysts how they themselves would solve those moral conundrums with other related questions. So this is not how usually this kind of research are done, at least to the intelligence studies literature we consider to ground this research. So basically, John Goldman issued a paper in 2018 in the Influential International Journal of Intelligence and Counterintelligence, presenting a set of ethical conundrums for the intelligence professionals. However, other scholars as well consider the ethics of intelligence from a normative perspective in order to draw moral evaluation on the intelligence profession, but still not from a quantitative perspective, at least from what we know. So, coming to the methods, we pursue the research through a quantitative analysis based on a questionnaire divided in two parts, ideally. The first, the ethical dilemmas, and two important correlated questions. The questionnaire is fully anonymous, and the responses will be aggregated at a group level for research purposes only. So, the project is based only on high academic research profile, which has only academic interests relevant for the intellectual and scientific community. So, restating what we think it is extremely important for this research and to us, we are responsible about the data collected. We will use them only for scientific purposes and to be published in extremely valuable peer-reviewed international or national journals. So, if you want to have a look on the questionnaire that is already available online, please check on this link, and you can do by your own self. We are searching especially for analysts, but everybody else is invited to do it for the group control. So, project steps, we divided it in six different steps, and the final one is divided in another four. And so first, the first step is establishing the research question. Two, let's find the questionnaire. Three, collecting the data. And we actually are exactly there. We are collecting the data through the questionnaire. So we will analyze the data. We will write the report of the analysis and delivering the product main, and the main outputs are first, psychology journal paper, intelligence studies journal paper, and maybe even philosophical journal paper. We will see. We are planning also a philosophical spin-off of our research, and finally short media outputs, but just the final results and discussion, because we believe that media are important, but still should be grounded on scientific research first. So the time frame, 6 months, 1 year to deliver the draft of the paper to be sent to the journals. The impact, we believe that this project is still relatively new according to what is present in the literature, as already stated. But instead of giving a normative framework for the intelligence profession, we aim to ask how an intelligence analyst actually solves moral conundrums relevant to his or her own profession, in his own words, actually. So does she conceive them as an ordinary person would do, or does he conceive them differently? This is a descriptive question, and we should remark this, that is a descriptive aim, and this answer will lead to a better understanding of the intelligence profession as such. So concluding, we believe this project has the potential to have a great impact over the intelligence studies in understanding the ethics of the intelligence, because we believe in ethics and intelligence. Thank you very much, and follow us.